listeners, let me show you some of our products. Over here, for instance, we have an example of aluminum fencing. It's about 5 feet high. It has spears on top with three runs of channel. The channel is all punched to accommodate 3/4-inch picket. All the welds are hidden underneath the channel to provide a nice clean finish. Over here, we have an example of our driveway gates. You'll notice that they're about 3 inches thick, which is very thick and very sturdy. Because they're made of aluminum, they're very lightweight, but very strong. Now we're gonna look at this gate in operation, okay? I'm gonna press the remote control button, it's that simple, and the gates begin to open. One leaf, and then the other leaf. The speed actually picks up as the gates begin to move open. And as they continue to open, they're at their maximum speed. And when the gates reach about 90% of their opening, they decelerate and slow down. Let me show you a few details on this gate that we have found practical. First of all, we have infrared safety beams down below, which provide safety. With a car between the gates were not on and closed. Also, we have the pillar lighting on top of the pillar that allows for lighting at nighttime, and they come on automatically with a photo cell and turn off in the morning automatically. We're looking at the gate right here and the hinges, which are fully adjustable and come with grease nipples so they can always be serviced. We also have the gate here itself with the motor attached down at the bottom, which allows the gate to swing open and close. And over here we have the mailbox door that is accessible only by key. You would open it to take your mail out, which comes from the front of the pillar. Over here we have an intercom and keypad that allows you for entry without a remote control. In the front of the pillar, you'll notice the mailbox slot right here where the mail gets inserted. And also you'll notice an address plate that has a light and is backlit at nighttime, and that also comes on automatically with a photo cell. We can provide many different types of fencing, including aluminum, iron. We also do cedar fencing, so we can pretty much fabricate the gate of your dreams, whatever that may be. We also supply automation and do complete installations as well. We can sell you cameras and intercoms and keypads, as well as numerous other products that you may need to automate your gate and make it